What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Might have been a time where I loved her too, but you take that away. You've always been the one. One. I wonder why the moon looks nice, girl. Maybe it's just right for the night.
Honestly, but he.
Mansions in Malibu, Babylon. But I never mentioned everything I'm dabbling. And I always buy
Zelda. Come on, bro.
How is there so much creativity up in one man? Giving kids food for their thoughts, I feel like a lunch man. Niggas spent their last on a pair of shoes with a jump man. Feeling like a meal when he walk, he must be a Bucks fan.
You told me not to do this, you know I do what I want. Go check out that reaction if y'all ain't seen it already. What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Drake featuring Nicki Minaj, Make Me Proud. Now, this title, it looks familiar, so I may know this song. I don't know. We'll see. Let's get straight to it.
I like a woman with a future and a past. A little attitude, pride, all good, it'll make shit last. Don't make it too easy, girl, don't take it too fast. Yeah, that's it right there, that's it, do it just like that. Only you can do it just...
Drake came up on this, like, I think the instrumental, I kinda remember this. But it's like, it's all a blur. Like, when did this shit come out? This shit came out in 2018, say swear. 2011, I was about to say that shit did not come out in no goddamn 2018, because I would have knew this shit. But like I was saying, Drake came up on it saying that he like a woman with a future in the past. I want a female to have felt what niggas can do to them, like in a bad way, and then feel what I can do for them.
Running on a treadmill and only inside it. Sound so smart like you graduated college. Like you went to Yale, but you probably went to Howard knowing you. Weekend in Miami trying to study by the pool. Couple things doing, but you always get it done. Might have been a time where I loved her too, but you take that away.
But hold on, it's like... I'm getting there. It's like, I don't know this feeling. Have y'all ever heard a song and y'all felt like y'all knew it so bad? Maybe it's the chorus. I'm for the press play, because maybe it's the chorus that I'll get.
Couple things doing, but you always get it done. Might have been a time where I loved her too, but you take that away and you've always been the one. One. I wonder why the moon looks nice, girl. Maybe it's just right for the night.
Honestly, but he just did Mad. This the second time I ever heard. Bro, it's a reaction on this white boy, Max the Demon. He did Math in a song and I ain't never heard that shit before. This nigga Drake just said, might have been a time I liked her too. He said, but you take, you know, take away subtraction, but you take that away, and then you always been a one. What's two minus one? Oh my God, Drake, bro, that shit cold. Might have been a time that I liked her too, but you take it away, subtract. Oh, that shit cold. I like it.
You said niggas coming on too strong, girl. They want you in their life as a wife. That's why you wanna have no sex. Why you wanna protest? Why you wanna fight for your right? Cause y'all love them boys. Pussy run anything. Fuck that noise.
This nigga said. This nigga Drake is amazing, bro. Like, this nigga, like, first of all, his voice on this beat is cold as a bitch. Cause you don't like them boys.
Pussy run anything, fuck that noise.
Pussy run everything, fuck that noise. Okay, that female that he's talking about don't care about none of that shit. She just wants somebody to love, and Drake just wants somebody to love. So how about y'all put y'all two shits together like these and make one? See what I did there?
No, nigga!
Cause y'all love them boys, pussy run anything, fuck that noise.
I know things get hard, but girl, you got it, there you go. Can't you tell by how they looking at you everywhere you go? Wondering what's on your mind, it must be hard.
This is it. This is the chorus that I was talking about. I know this chorus. But I can't sing it. But I know this shit though.
When all these motherfuckers wanna waste your time, it's just amazing, girl. And all I can say is,
because it all throws me off, because the song name is Make Me Proud. And I was thinking of this chorus. I'm so proud of you. I would have thought he would have named the goddamn song I'm So Proud of You. Why the fuck you confusing niggas and shit? This chorus I do know. I was the greatest chorus singer of fucking all time. Nobody, y'all wasn't fucking with me, and y'all know that. You are not fucking with me, and you do not want smoke. Better go practice abstinence. Come on, Montana.
You are not fucking with me, and you do not want smoke. Better go practice abstinence.
Everything's adding up, even through hell and back. That's why you're bad as fucking you.
Better all of them bitches, I'm better than. Mansions in Malibu, Babylon. But I never mention everything I'm dabbling. And I always buy
Zelda. Come on, bro. How Nicki came, bro. I won't lie to you. I can't think of a song because, like, you know, my brain meats don't function like y'all's. But I can't think of a song where she came on the beat as cold as she just did this shit, bro. Drake said you, and then it cut off, like, acapella. And she just got to running that shit. That's just being, what's background? Like, bro. And then the beat came back. Bro, that shit clean.
But I never mention everything I dare believe in. And I always buy slow when I'm straddling. And my shit's so bitch, you gotta pay to lean. Gotta roll your boat. It's Pink Friday,
rock on OVO. Bro, but she ain't for the slide on this sexual line. Y'all know I gotta catch them shits. She just fucking said she rides slow when she's straddling. Y'all know that sexual position. It's like she sit like right here, but not fully. You feel me? Like halfway type shit. And then she said her shit so wet. You gotta paddle in that. Ain't this paddling and shit or something like that? You paddle? No, that's rowing. And then she said something about rowing too. She said you gotta row your boat. That shit cold. It was like all the analogy about Nicki Minaj pussy being wet.
It's Pink Friday, rock on OVO. Send this to Pop Town, I'm a real steel. The best legal teams are the deals with ill. That's Mac OPI in the fake with two. Apparel, I'm dominating every avenue. Cobblestone, good view, little gravel too.
I love, bro, Nicki Minaj is probably like top five shit talkers. Like she's number one shit talker as a fucking female rapper. I ain't never heard nobody shout people out as much as Nicki Minaj do. I was just trying to think and shit. She talks her shit and then she gives a shout out too. She even said Drake shit too. She said OVO.
Ooh.
Hey, can you shut the fuck up?
Apparel, I'm dominating every avenue. Cobblestone, good view, little gravel too. Gotta pay for the underage travel too. Cause I flip, I'm flying high. Ain't got time to talk, just high and bobbing.
Oh, I was about to pause it on that shit. She said, did she change the flow and get to singing on my dumb ass? Bro, Nicki Minaj, you get an. I'm spinning like crazy in this motherfucker. Drake, Nicki Minaj, did the game. Like, I love this shit. It's touching my soul in this bitch. She said, I ain't got time to talk. It's just high and bye. Hi.
Hey, how are you doing?
Bye. Like, we ain't got time for that shit. We got this bitch high and bye, bitch.
It's high and bye, bitch.
Bro, Nicki Minaj, bro. Like, oh my gosh. I just love it when she goes from rapping to singing. Like, rapping the sync, that's talented as shit. Like, how she just get the high, some shit she was doing. And then she go, man, shit. Like, bro, Nicki, like, oh my gosh. Nicki Minaj, you are amazing. Shit,
come on. He asked my son, I said a
sedge.
I'm a star.
Me too.
Sheriff badge. What's the point?
She said I'm a star sheriff badge. Y'all know sheriff badges and shit. They be wearing the motherfucking stars like right here on their shits. I don't know why they wear them shits. That shit low-key ass, but they got it. But she said he asked my sign. I'm a Sag. A Sagittarius? I don't know. I'm a Sagittarius or a Capricorn. I don't fucking know. I just know I'm one of them shits. We got 9 more days and I'm 20 in this bitch. What y'all gonna give me for my birthday though?
I ain't getting you shit, hoe ass nigga.
Damn, it's like that? Alright, fuck you too then.
Alright y'all, I need to stop punching my screen because the rest of the footage is gone. Now I'm just playing. Enjoy the rest of the video. Love y'all.
What's the point?
Yeah, I'm a star too.
Oh my god. Double D up, hoes.
I know things get hard, but girl, you got it, girl. You got it. There you go. Can't you tell?
Yeah, I be trying to analyze and think about shit, but I can't do it. I gotta look it up. Fuck that. Cause motherfuckers be getting mad. Oh, why the hell you missed that? Wait, I'm finna start looking everything up. I be trying to use my brain meats and ask y'all to help me out, but no, niggas don't want me to do that shit. Dolly Parton is a female American singer / songwriter. She got some big titties or something. She said double D. Double D up? The titties? It gotta be. Big titties? She got this picture, she got some racks up on her. Oh, ooh. Dolly Parton.
I'm so proud of you.
Everything's adding up.
You've been through hell and back.
That's
why you're bad as fuck. And you know you are.
Drake be singing his ass off, bro. I sat here and I listened to this nigga like for a cool minute. Damn near a minute and a half. Just sing, bro. This, I'm like, bro, he can actually sing, bro. I love this shit. Nicki Minaj and Drake, y'all did y'all thing. Like, this is top 10 to me. On me, this shit is top 10. I love this shit. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song. Anything that's top 10 is a motherfucking infinity. Fuck it. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button. Plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
Apparel, I'm dominating every avenue. Cobblestone, good view, little gravel too. Gotta pay for the entourage travel too. Cause I flip, flop, I'm flying high. Ain't got
past is futuristic, they'll never get it. I wish for this, not knowing what it'll be worth by the time I get it. Thought drugs would make me love you harder, but you still ain't feel it.